The Canucks looking to avoid a third straight loss as they face their former head coach, John Tortorella, on Thursday, now the boss in Columbus. The Canucks have dominated the head-to-head series with 15 wins in their last 19 meetings.
Blue Jackets have two shorthanded goals this season, but the guy who has both of them is the man in the box, and that's Atkinson. Berchi for Horvat, looking in front, centers, they score! Lyndon Fay!
Horvat gains the line, gives it to Berchi, gets it back, and then Lyndon Fay is wide open.
Into the corner, Berchi. Good movement. Sven Berchi shoots off the crossbar!
Middle of the crossbar, Corbisalo didn't move.
On for Atkinson. Camped in front is Jenner. Atkinson moving in.
Into the slot, Hartnell. He shoots and scores. It's a power play goal. And the Jackets have tied it up midway through the third. Blue Jackets break out. Jones to Wennberg. Back for Jones. In on goal. And he shot it over top of the net.
Seth Jones is in by himself and just gets underneath it. So Jones thought he was hooked.
Round for Hanson. Couldn't move it out. Here's Dubinsky. Towards the goal, deflected, and Miller with a sharp glove save. I think Jenner was celebrating. Stick in the air.
Whoa.
Daniel Sedin, or pardon me, Alex Edler, ahead to Henriksen. He had a chance to break it with Hanson. Now he collects the puck. Sends it in front. Edler shoots, and it just trickled wide after going off the glove of Corpusalo. Hanson through center. Nice move through the defense, and he hit the crossbar. Hanson got right in and came that close to ending it in the opening seconds of sudden death. And here he comes, moving in on Hutton, being joined by Wennberg. Carlson in drops. Wennberg stopped by the left pad of Ryan Miller.
Here comes Wennberg, down the left side. Wennberg, head fake, shoots and scores. Jackets win in a shootout.
Canucks pick up a point, but Columbus picks up the win by a 2-1 shootout final on Thursday night. It is just the fifth loss for Vancouver in their last 20 meetings with Columbus. Vancouver has now dropped three straight games and four of their last five.